What's up, guys? So, sorry we didn't get to do like a pre-race or like in between races and stuff like that. We were struggling with the car pretty hard there on Friday night. The car in the heat race, it didn't want to turn, and then it started to sputter down the front straightaway. So during the heat race to the feature race, we had a couple people willing to come over and help us out to try and figure out what our issue was. So somebody came over, and it looks like we're getting oil up into our distributor. So he came over, he cleaned it out for us, showed us what to do, and coming into the feature race, we were doing really, really good. The engine sounded up to full song, really healthy, but the longer the feature race went on, the less and less power the engine had. So it looks like we didn't solve the problem, we just kind of put a band-aid on it. So because of those issues, we finished, I think, second last in our heat, and then in the feature, I think we ended up finishing 9th out of 16 cars. I think 9th is our second worst finish of the season, which is still pretty good for our season so far, but not the night we wanted to have. So we're going to do some adjustments for the next race coming forward. We're going to try and change out the distributor. We have a second engine here that's got a distributor on it, so we're going to take that distributor, put it on the engine. We're going to swap out the carburetor, see if that helps, and we don't know about the handling. We're probably going to have to maybe do a complete overhaul of the front suspension, but unfortunately that might not be in the budget this year, so we just literally might have to make do with what we've got. So we'll go on the suspension front, we'll just have to go from there and try to make best with what we've got for this season and maybe try and make it better for next season. But got to thank the people that have been helping me out so far. My partners there for the 2023 season. I got to give a shout out to the Godrich and Carstar, Lucan and Godrich Carstar. Again, if you're ever looking for some body work, they're the people to go to. They got the best equipment, best trained staff. They can also help you with car rentals. They can also help you out with stone chips, window replacements. They can help calibrate your vehicle after a window replacement to make sure that your pre-collision and your adaptive cruise control works properly. And again, they've got those two locations, one here in Lucan and one in Godrich. Got to give another shout out to my other partner, the Century 21 Radcliffe Real Estate Team. Again, buying a house is a pretty big decision, so when you're doing that, you want the best of the best to help you. Whether or not it's an investment property or it's your first property, you want the best advice that you can get, and these guys can help you. They got the best know-how, and they can help you out with every step of the way throughout the buying process and selling process of your house. And also got to thank a big shout out to Matt Blaine at Blaine Media. He is the mastermind behind all these video editing. Again, if you need any video editing help, he can help you out there. He can also do some commercials for like your businesses and stuff like that. He's also a registered drone pilot. So again, he can get you some really cool aerial shots to help you out and give you the best views possible and get you the best exposure you can. So we are back out at it on the 14th of July, so hopefully we can get the issues fixed out. And the 14th of July is also autograph night, so if the weather holds off, come on out and you can get a couple hero cards and maybe a chance to win a t-shirt. So we'll see you guys then. Take care.